What do I believe? I believe in God and the right to say that in public. I believe the Second Amendment is written in ink, not pencil, and no West Virginia court should dare tread on those rights. I believe our judges should spend more time protecting our families and our values, and less time worrying about the comfort of criminals. And as a proud West Virginian, I believe our Supreme Court has a desperate need for a good conservative. I'm Beth Walker. If you agree, I need your vote.